Hello students, how are you all? In the last session, we learned about different types of food. Let's have a quick revision for that. There are three types of food: energy giving food, bodybuilding food, and protective food. Wheat and rice are examples of energy giving food. Fish and pulses are examples of bodybuilding food. Fruits and vegetables like cabbage and mango are examples of protective food. Children, so today's topic is milk and water. Milk keeps our teeth and bones strong. We must drink 2 glasses of milk every day to stay healthy. Milk is a complete food. Other than food, water is also very essential for our health. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Water helps us to digest the food and also help to throw out the waste from our body. Now we will discuss about balanced diet. A diet which contains all types of food such as energy giving, bodybuilding and protective is known as balanced diet. Balanced diet fills the needs of our body. There are some do's and don'ts to keep our body fit and healthy. So, first we will learn about the things we should do. Wash your hands before every meal. Brush your teeth in the morning and at night. Take your food at proper intervals. Chew your food well and eat slowly. Eat lot of salad and green vegetables and drink milk. Now we will learn about dogs. Do not talk while eating. Do not eat from street vendors. Do not overeat. Do not eat too many burgers, chocolates, ice cream, etc. Do not eat uncovered food. Do not eat stale food. Now we will start with the exercises. Children, take out page number 15. First one is pick the correct answer. Dash is an example of energy giving food. Tomato, fish, potato. The right option is C, potato. Second, dash is an example of bodybuilding food. Egg, carrot, rice. Right option A, egg. Third one is dash is an example of protective food. Lemon, bread, butter. Right option A, lemon. Now I will be giving you all an activity. You have to make a chart with 3 columns for 3 kinds of food and paste pictures of each kind under each group. Okay? Students, here we end with this chapter. You all have to go through the lesson and learn the exercise.